I, Grizel Mendes, from Macy's. On 22nd November, we celebrate the feast of Saint Cecilia. Today, we celebrate the feast of the patroness of all musicians who sang at her wedding to seek God's aid in her trouble, none other than Saint Cecilia. She was born in Rome towards the close of the 2nd century. From a very young age, she was determined to remain single for the love of God. She used to fast and do all kinds of penance and charitable work. Her parents wanted to give her in marriage to a young patriarch named Valerian. On her wedding day, she renewed her vows of her virginity to God. On retiring to her bridal chamber, she told Valerian, her bridegroom, a secret. "The angel of the Lord is watching over me. If you touch me in the way of marriage, he will get angry and you will suffer. But if you retain my maidenhood, he will love you just as he loves me." Valerian was ready to comply to Cecilia's wish if only she showed him the angel. Cecilia said, "If you believe in the one holy and living God and receive the water of baptism, you shall see the angel." When Valerian got baptized with Bishop Urban, he returned to tell Cecilia about it, and he saw her conversing with an angel. Few days later, when Valerian and his brother confessed about their faith, they were martyred by the prefect Almachim. When Cecilia was questioned about her faith, she said, "I am the bride of my Lord Jesus Christ." For this, she was suffocated to death by immersing in hot boiling water for a day and a night. And later, she was hit with an axe on her head.
Don't forget to
like,
share,
and subscribe.
And press the bell icon
to get the latest notification.
Keep watching.
Tech Team Production.